Hi, my name is Lydia. Welcome back to my own little corner. Lately, the weather has been cool and rainy, and I have been focusing more on being cozy. So today, I wanted to share a hygge day with you. If you don't know what hygge is, it is a Danish word that means a quality of coziness and comfortableness. To me, this means creating a warm atmosphere to live in and to enjoy cozy things with the people you love the most. So come along with me as I enjoy a hygge day. I started my day off by baking cinnamon rolls. I usually don't have time to make these, so this was such a fun and special way to start my day. After I enjoyed my cinnamon roll and did a bit of reading, I decided to light a candle and make a simmer pot. I love making simmer pots, especially in the fall and winter when the warm, spicy scents mingle with the sweeter ones. In this simmer pot, I put apples, lemon, bay leaf, thyme, cinnamon sticks, cloves, an orange peel, and a splash of vanilla. I think it's so enjoyable to let this simmer while I go about my day. A bit later in the day, I went for a walk because it was such a lovely day. Also, I wanted to enjoy the beautiful colors in the trees. After my walk, I wanted a warm, comforting dinner, so I decided on a childhood favorite, veggie pot pie. For me, this dish is the epitome of comfort food. After dinner, I decided to go for a drive in the country so I could enjoy more of the beautiful colors. I took a cup of hot cocoa with me because it was beginning to be a little bit chilly outside. For the rest of the night, I wanted to work on the new puzzle I got. It's called the Night Garden. I just think it's so charming with the little girl exploring the flower tunnel garden. I have wanted this puzzle for a long time. I think it's so beautiful and I had so much fun working on it. Thank you so much for joining me for a Hygge day. I hope you might have gotten a little inspiration to add a bit of Hygge to your daily life. I appreciate each one of you. I hope you join me again next time.